Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Pilot mode engaged. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Ash, this is Blisk. A copy, over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Thank you. inside. You're mine, Felicia.
Improving. pilot, this loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot. Engaging hostile infantry. We cannot proceed to this facility without the cargo lift. I'm marking your HUD with the location of the controls. Cargo lift activated. Facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
jobbing for Marvin. Not to track his history.
All right, mate. We're overqualified.
I don't think why we need that bloody simulacrum giving up rules.
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Thank you.
stocked with prefabricated structures. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
What the hell are they building here, BT?
Unknown, but I doubt the IMC are mass-producing homes. They usually destroy them.
Thank you.
turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances. Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects. Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Keep it together!
Busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test programs.
Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
An opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Don't drop your guard! Keep the target at bay! Target spotted! Squad, come in!
As I should have expected, the IMC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally. A rare miscalculation on my part.
Killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain the security breach. I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, Violet. An exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
Militia Titan in sight. Take it down.
On your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Dependence
on a Titan core shuttle activated.
Facility lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Shortcuts.